Hey, I'm Chris, and it's my picture for this morning. Obviously, it's to do with the season, but for me, it's more about not just the sacrifice that he made, but just the pain he went through. And knowing that in my own journey, I can relate with somehow what he's gone through, what he's done for me. So hopefully that's captured in what I've done here. Happy Easter.